Hey guys, it's Katie Catmoon here. Today I'm going to be doing a pulse tutorial in Final Cut Pro. So let's just get down to it's right here.
Okay. So first what you want to do is you want to get the key here.
You don't need to have a background, but if you want to have a background for an intro or something, then you can.
So, yeah. Okay, that's good.
And now we can do the pulse.
I'm just going to get started. So what you're going to do first is you're going to click keyframe. Then you're going to play and pause and make the animal bigger. And then you're going to do it again, play, pause, and then the animal will go back. And just keep repeating that until like it, done.
It's a little uneven because I kind of rushed it. But you can also make it go faster. You can also do like a faster pulse, like this. And just like you can make it a smaller one. There's a slower pulse. This is so bad because it was rushed. There's a faster pulse. It is very bad because it was rushed, but. Like, you just keep, like, playing and pausing, and you have your pulse. See? Just like that. And it is really bad because I spent, like, 5 seconds on that. But, you know, if you just spend a little more time on it, you can get, like, an even size for the pulse. And it'll work out better than mine did right here because I rushed this one, but it's easy, simple, and it'll come out great. So, that was it for this tutorial today. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!